Extremely honored to receive the first ever Community Impact Award.